in his abbreviated spare time. And this is an autographed guitar from James Taylor. And there's James Taylor with Chet Steinberg.
Okay.